Today we're reviewing this 3D Go art set.